take the piano and just play around and see what comes up.
So in this producer pack, we're going to show you how we make a track from zero to a finished project. It's going to be a tutorial, there's going to be a sample pack with different samples that we used in this project, there's going to be a project file, and some Ableton effect racks that you can use for your own production. Hey guys, we're DubVision.
And this is our 7, 8, 9, 10 .com producer pack.